come. Here they come. Facing Coastal, going right out for the leaders. They hit that club turn four wide and winging it on the rail leader Sun. Now takes over by Bionic Coastal right up along the outside, tugging in that third spot. As War Factor One now barreling right up on the outside, gunning for the top of the field is Storm the Hill. And along the outside, Storm the Hill does just that. Moves right out, has the lead in that half, three quarters and a full length. Leader Sun is now second a length and a quarter. Coastal third a length and a quarter, racing over there for the War Factor One. Then comes Shannon Henry, the Cowwater, and 29 into the far turn they race the first time. And showing the way, Storm the Hill by a length and a half. His leader Sun second by one. Coastal third on the outside now and moving up. As War Factor One also coming off the rail as they hit the top of the lane. Shannon Henry and Magic Brewster, they're into the stretch. And they're heading on down to the halfway point of the race. It's Storm the Hill with the little one and right up on the outside now to take a crack at the leader as War Factor One trails by three quarters at the half in 1 minute and two fifths. In on the rail leader Sun third, Shannon Henry is on the outside fourth. Coastal fifth and off the rail comes Magic Brewster. Out of the turn they go. And they're barreling over to the backside and Storm the Hill by three quarters. War Factor One along the outside on the rail leader Sun. Shannon Henry is parked fourth. Coastal covered up fifth, off the rail is Magic Brewster. Now tipping out three wide special Yorktown on the wood is Corkin and back trailing the field is Happy Dutch Boy. They're over at the three-quarter mile marker. And they clock in 1:30 and three and are barreling on home. On the outside, War Factor One by a half a length. Storm the Hill is still game at the rail. Shannon Henry is outside a third. A leader's son is falling off the wood. Is Magic Brewster. Around they come to the top of the lane. They're going out three wide for that stretch drive. And Storm the Hill along the rail. In between horses, War Factor One. Now roaring down the middle of the track comes Shannon Henry. Trying to make it up in the rush. Magic Brewster, but at the wire, Shannon Henry. Continue to hold all tickets. The judges are now asking for a print for plays. They're calling for a finished print for the place position. Threading back to the winner's circle after the mile in 2 minutes, 2 seconds, number nine, Shannon Henry. Shannon Henry is owned by Ray and Sue Strunack of Westlake, Ohio, trained by Tom Brown, driven tonight by Ray Eddie Fisher, Jr.